Nigga, you can't test me, I'm the GOAT. Rolex collection looking dope. I got the Pepsi in the hole. And I ain't flexing on you niggas, cause I'll still be sexy if I'm broke. Wait there.
Still in the project. Baby putting on for the city. Baby he the realest. Baby probably got a couple million. Baby having 4 or 5 killers. Baby got children. Baby probably still drug dealing. Baby ain't a trapper, he a rapper. Baby making classes. Baby in the hood getting at me. Baby keep it real.
Hey, what happening? Hey.
What happening?
Hello, and I said you're.
Yeah.
Anybody?
It's your boy Wanda Smith.
Go!
And my boy.
It's your boy Sam.
You feel me?
Reaction videos dropping every day. I'm trying to tell y'all. Hey, work rate up.
Work rate is up.
Always.
Come on, man. Stormzy.
Back I like what he did the other day. Let's see what he did today. Consistently dropping too. Work consistent. It was every day.
Wildly flow.
Every day.
This one's for GOAT.
This shit is not for me. No.
This is for GOAT.
This shit is not for me.
Gonna get straight to it.
Oh, and words on the screen.
Bruv, I didn't look at it this way before, but as I approach my birthday, all you men are my youngest. You men are my youngest, bruv. If you can't do 10K first week, then I don't wanna hear no chat about numbers. You men are my youngest. All blacks out like grungers. Tens and twenties and hundreds. Tens and twenties and thousands. I can't ever just loud them. On Mount Everest shouting. Soon go back to the mountains. Third album, nigga, I'm blessed to be with smoke. And my day one bros, they kept me close. Then I sit my teddy, take a toe. They're trying to get me on the ropes. I broke it, especially in this cold. So please, man, let's just be adults. And don't be flexing in my boat. Nigga, you can't test me, I'm the GOAT. Rolex collection's looking dope. I got the Pepsi in the hole. And I ain't flexing on you niggas, cause I'll still be sexy if I'm broke. Wait there, and I was made to win, like I'm designed to blow. We're doing major things, but it's a minor though. I used to pay for things, but that was time ago. And now I hate you niggas with the wide flow. It's like, bad em up once. Never could you take me for a dunce. Been on the scene for 100 months. All I met is bare cunts. Take man for lunch, eat your youths, get punched. Pick one boy from your bunch, tell man jump. Oh, well, you didn't want to jump well. Oh, well, look now, you're slumped, little nigga. Get out of my lane, get out of my...
Hey,
he said, pick one man in your jump in your bunch. Tell that man to jump. No, he don't want to jump. Oh, well, now he's slumped.
The whole first minute was him just saying that he's on Mount Everest, just looking at niggas.
He said he way higher than these other fuck niggas.
Facts, he is.
I ain't gonna lie to you. He afraid of whooping that nigga ass. Fuck it. You know what I'm saying?
Okay. Hey, bro.
No, just bet. Nah, you just.
It's really just saying his numbers to him. Like, yeah. If you ain't do these numbers, don't talk to me.
Basically.
What he's saying.
You think he not in a specific class, only a couple niggas then?
Oh, and this is like the first diss of like a 7-part series. Like,
sheesh.
Like, it's like a back-to-back with Wiley. So Wiley does a diss, he does a diss back. Stormzy does a diss, he does a diss back. It's like a long thing.
Oh, so this is just towards Wiley.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Didn't want to jump, bro. Oh, well, look now, you're slumped, little nigga, I swear. Little nigga, I swear. Get out my lane, get out my lane. Moving east and west, stop hot, but the south's on flames. This year, I'ma be a household name. I grew up in a house of pain. I don't do it for the clout or fame. All the real niggas gonna vouch for my name. All the real niggas gonna vouch for my... Vouch for my... Vouch for my... Vouch for my... Yeah. If you ain't got more than 5 top 10s, then I don't wanna hear no chat about charting. You man are just starting. Coming like a young Chris Martin. Start swinging with my arms like Carlton. Start swinging with my arms like Anthony. All my niggas been charged, don't amp me.
Hey, Anthony Joshua, though.
I know what you're talking about.
Hey, facts. Hey, I wanna see Anthony Joshua verse Wilder. That shit gonna be tough.
If you see me in-
It's gonna be tough for who?
It's gonna be a tough fight.
Why?
Because Anthony Wilder and Joshua, they've been talking about the beef for a while.
Probably either gonna whoop that boy ass. I could play.
So what do you think?
How do you think?
Yes.
Come on, bro.
Come on now. You ain't serious.
Come on now. Once I seen Joshua.
You ain't serious.
Come on now. All
right. You're not serious.
All right.
Coming like a young Chris Martin. Start swinging with my arms like Carlton. Start swinging with my arms like Anthony. All my niggas been charged, don't amp me. Have you missing a bra and panty? If you see me in a dance, I'm Anthony. Quite frankly, heavyweight champion of the world.
They want to woo me from my bell. If he ever hits Stormzy, caught a nail. No, I stood tall before I fell. There's a couple birthdays coming up, so I took like a quarter from the shelf. Spent like 100 on my mum, then about 140 on myself. The melee I sported like Pharrell, but I put the Nautilus as well. All of these stories that I live, my nigga, these are the stories that I tell. Way down, I was made to win, like I'm designed to blow. We're doing major things, but it's a minor though. I used to pay for things, but that was time ago. And now I hit you niggas with a wider flow. It's like, run up on them, man, laughing, fuck it. You got a chain, but you tuck it, fuck it. Man, throw dirt on my name, blood, fuck it. Sue anybody in the family, fuck it. Run up on them, man, laughing, fuck it. You got a chain, but you tuck it, fuck it. Man, throw dirt on my name, blood, fuck it. Sue anybody in the family,
Last three chains kind of proved that I did this. Man, what you say, I put a U on my shit list. Must be the same old you in the dinner hall, primary. Sipping on my juice and my biscuits. I'm from a place where you move to the witness. Staring your face, feeling business and business. Came for the fame, but she stayed for the litness. Watch your new girl, she loves Mr. Stengel. Never ever seen me with guys known for burglars. My brother's gonna
stay for the fame. She said, came for the fame, but she stayed for the litness. You know how tight that bitch is?
He said he stays at a place where you gotta go to witness. Witness protection? Hey,
you think that nigga not?
Hey, no cap, the flow is crazy. The flow is crazy.
That shit mediocre, bro.
Huh?
It's mediocre.
That's good.
Hey, the flow is crazy.
Nigga, not
good. Really, it's my biscuits. I'm from a place where you move to the witness. Staring your face, feeling business and business. Hey, came for the fame, but she stayed for the lit. Yeah, man. Man, what you say, I put a ute on my shit list. Must be the same old ute in the dinner hall. Primary, sipping on my juice and my biscuits. I'm from a place where you move to the witness. Staring your face, feeling business and business. Primary, sipping on my juice and my biscuits. I'm from a
place where we move to the witness.
Oh, I thought it was I'm from a place where they move to the witness. Like, you know, witness protection. But I don't know. I'm from a place where we move to the witness.
Somebody explain that in the comments. Yeah. I really don't get that one.
Explain that one to me.
That next one hard, though.
Explain that one to me.
They'll put a U on my shit list. Must be the same old U in the dinner hall. Primary, sipping on my juice and my biscuits. I'm from a place where you move to the witness. Staring your face, feeling business and business. Came for the fame, but she stayed for the litness. Watch your new girl, she loves Mr. Stengel. Never ever seen me with guys known for burglars. My brother's pulling up a sky, no rehearsals. Don't fit sizes, no full reversals. Hug the best spitter and grab so commercial. Wait, nobody said you go down your chat. Your girl kept the wood lumberjack. Hit him with a lighter flip, humble brag. I can't drop the bag, I'm the bag.
Yeah. Jeez, you can't drop the bag on the bag.
I'm the bag.
Can't drop yourself at all. Never. You think I'm not betting on myself 10 times every time?
If you ain't got no platinum plaques, then I don't want to hear no chat about.
No, I'm joking. So, this was. It's not so much like a diss at him, it's like a diss at what you made, you know what I mean?
Bruh,
like this is a number.
This like you can count this as a diss.
Yeah. Because this like G Herbo rapping, just rapping period. Like this is him talking swervo talk. You feel me? Just talking about what I make, what I get. This is what I heard.
This is
just
talking boss talk about
it. Yeah, just boss shit.
This is a numbers talk right here.
This is boss talk.
Hey, so. You ain't at this level, don't talk to him. Hey, like 6ix9ine, you ain't got this watch, don't talk to me.
Anyway, man, this wise, yeah. If I think this, I think chill. Every time now.
Yeah, this wise is it's cool.
As a diss, this is terrible. I'm not lying to you. I don't sugarcoat it. As a diss, this sucks. But it's a good song, though.
Yeah,
as a diss, though?
Really came on hit that flow. Hey.
Nah, this is the best song I heard from Tony so far.
No kind of flow kind of
best, like.
And he kept switching the flows up. That's what hard.
This is the best song he's ever been in, or the song you, like, by himself?
Best song by himself.
Okay. So the other one with him and,
I like this one way too. I like this one.
Yeah.
I was just trying to see what he was saying.
He was talking to.
Hey, and the words on the screen made a difference.
I can't.
The words on the screen made no difference. Fuck that. He still ain't say no hard bars. They lied. They said this is Wiley flow. He got a whole bunch of crazy bars. He just had a very nice flow. He kept switching flow. That shit was hard as fuck.
He had some mediocre bars, though. Like,
oh, yeah, yeah. He definitely had mediocre bars.
They just wasn't hard.
They were like,
So, you know, jump off the screen, shit in the room bar. Yeah. No Don DeMarco's under that. No.
Don DeMarco.
I like how he kept switching flow, though. That shit was hard.
That shit was hard. But I had to rate it. I'll probably give it an 8.
Yeah.
I get like an 8, too. If we compare this to Shut Up, I give it a BMS. Dang, like, Shut Up is terrible. That shit sucks. Wiley flow over Shut Up any day of the week.
Yeah, I'm probably giving like eight.
If anybody says, bro, you want to hear Stormzy, they play Shut Up, they're not doing. They don't want them to be like. They don't want them to like Stormzy. If I say, bro, you heard Stormzy, and you say no, and I play you Shut Up, I don't want you to like Stormzy. I'm not lying to you.
You trying to fake somebody.
Yeah, I'm trying to fake somebody. But if I play Wiley Flow, I'm okay, cool.
He's solid, bro. He's solid. He mainstream though, so you can tell what kind of music he made. That's him.
He's talking levels.
He's a mainstream type of rapper, so you should expect songs that you get from him.
Hey, but he said if you ain't doing 10K first week, isn't that kind of low?
It might be different for the UK though. Mm-hmm. It's less low as fuck in America, but that might be like
niggas doing 10K one day. I ain't gonna tell you. Them niggas doing going crazy.
Yeah. But he said if you win top 5-10 times or top 10 5 times, what'd he say?
He said a top 10 5 times or like something like that. So basically saying he has platinum songs, he has like his 3 albums, you ain't doing numbers in the first week like him.
Now we get the outside of it. I want the details. He said you're not top 5-10 times or you're not top 10 5 times.
Hey, we got the Dave Panic Attack dropping on the Patreon today. So go check that out. Link in the description.
Hey, man. SCG Squad, stand up, man. We out.